Okay, I'm back. It took me about 10 minutes to run and get more wire. And during that time, it ran good. No problems. Just chugging away. System works real good. The motor that drives cutter, I got it Harbor Freight. The blade cuts the ground, I made that. Since I'm a machinist and welder, that's no problem. And I use carbide teeth. I remember when I first built it, I made them real sharp. No need to make them sharp. They round off by themselves. It don't take very long. And they cut just as well when they're dull. I hit a few rocks, but not too many. It just goes right over them, or right through them, or whatever. That's it.